We can solve simultaneous equation also graphically. So how to draw a graph of linear equation in two variables? So to draw a graph of line ax plus by plus c equal to 0, remember all these 5 points. Always express y in terms of x. Choose at least 4 convenient values of x and find out the corresponding value of y. Whatever values you have found out of x and y, put those values in a tabular form. Plot the ordered pairs, whichever points, 4 points which you have found in the table, plot those ordered pair from the table on graph paper. After plotting the points on the graph paper, join these points by a straight line and extend it in both the direction. This way you can find out, you can draw a graph of line ax plus by plus c equal to 0. Now we will do practice set 1.2, first sum, so you'll understand all these points properly in that sum.